हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। आई एम सौरभ मौर, गोइंग टू टीच यू कंप्यूटर। दिस इज द फिफ्थ वीडियो ऑफ चैप्टर वन। इन प्रीवियस फोर वीडियो आई हैव एक्सप्लेन चैप्टर वन। इफ यू आर नॉट डिडंट सीन, सो वन सीन सी दैट। In previous video, we have discussed history of software. In this video, we will learn the main topics of chapter 1 and then we will complete the exercise of the chapter 1. Let's start. One activity is there. State whether true or false. First, Claude Shannon is known as the first programmer of the world. So we know that Augusta Ada Lovelace is the first known as the first programmer of the world. In 1842-43, Augusta Ada Lovelace wrote a program for analytical engine. So she is known as the first programmer of the world. So it is false. Next, Fortran was a type of assembly language. No. We know that Fortran was a type of high level language. It is also false. Second is false. Next. The first operating system was of the world was presented by IBM for their mainframe computers. True. IBM ने पहला mainframe computer बनाया था. Operating system बनाया था mainframe computer के लिए. The MS-DOS operating system was developed by Microsoft. True. The COBOL language was based on flow metric language developed by Grace Murray Hopper. It is also true. So now we have completed this activity. If you have your book, you will complete it in your book also. Okay. Now let's recall once. We will discuss the main definitions, main points of chapter 1. Let's start. First generation computer were based on vacuum tube technology. Second generation computer used transistor. Third generation used integrated circuit. And fourth generation computer used microprocessor. In my first video, I have discussed the different generations of computer and their technology, their limitations, their advantage, disadvantage, etc. So if you didn't see that video, so once go to my YouTube channel and see the video. First generation computer was based on vacuum tube technology. We know vacuum tube technology was used in first generation computer. First generation computer was very big in size. They produce lots of heat. They are very expensive, etc. Second generation computer compared to first generation computer is faster, smaller in size, and they use transistor instead of vacuum tubes. Third generation computer use integrated circuit. Third generation computer was a small computer compared to first and second generation computer, and they use IC integrated circuit as a technology. Fourth generation computer use microprocessor. Microprocessor, a chip that is used in fourth generation computer. चौथे fourth generation computer में microprocessor use किया गया, जो कि एक chip था. और इस तरह के fourth generation computer fast, small, और compared to other previous computers, वो अदर वर्क में भी काम लिए जाते थे. बाकी जो पिछले थे उनको हम कुछ स्पेशल वर्क के लिए यूज करते थे, लेकिन फोर्थ जनरेशन कंप्यूटर जो था वो हमारे नॉर्मल यूज का पर्सनल यूज के कंप्यूटर्स भी हो गए थे. फिफ्थ जनरेशन कंप्यूटर सपोज टू बेस्ड ऑन आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस. फिफ्थ जनरेशन कंप्यूटर इट बेस्ड ऑन आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस. इट कैन थिंक, इट कैन टेक डिसीजन अराउंड लाइक अ रोबोट. Like our phones, cameras that can recognize your faces. These are example of artificial intelligence. Fifth generation computer में artificial intelligence का use किया जाएगा, जो कि अपने से कुछ चीज़ों को समझ सकता है, सोच सकता है. जैसे कि आपके मोबाइल का कैमरा, वो आपके फेस को रिकोनाइज कर सकता है, वो उसके एज बताता है. इस तरीके के जो फीचर्स है ये AI बेस्ड होते हैं. Based on their size, processing power, computer can divide into four main types. In my second video, I have explained the different type of computer on the basis of their power, their performance, their size. We can categorize computers in four categories, in four main types: microcomputer, mini computer, mainframe computer, and सुपर कंप्यूटर. हमारे सेकंड वीडियो में आप देखोगे तो उसमें कंप्यूटर्स के टाइप्स के बारे में हमने एक्सप्लेन किया है. तो अगर नहीं देखो अब तक तो देख लीजिएगा उसको. हम कंप्यूटर्स को फोर मेन टाइप्स में डिवाइड कर सकते हैं: माइक्रो कंप्यूटर, मिनी कंप्यूटर, मेन फ्रेम कंप्यूटर और सुपर कंप्यूटर. A programming language is special type of language that is used to write computer program to give instructions to the computer. We know a computer can work on user only user instructions. A computer can only work on given instructions by a user. हमको पता है कंप्यूटर किस पे काम कर सकता है, हमारे द्वारा दिए गए instructions पे. So a programming language is special type of language. Programming language is a special type of language that is used by us to give instructions to a computer or to develop a computer program. तो जो programming language होता है ये एक special language होता है, जिसका यूज हम computer में instructions देने के लिए, computer program को develop करने के लिए यूज करते हैं. Programming language are three main types: machine language, assembly language, and high level languages. There are four types of three main types of programming language: machine language, assembly language, and high level language. Machine language only language that computer can understand directly. Assembly language is low level language. You know that we can categorize them low level language and high level language. So assembly language or type of low level language, it is very closer to hardware devices can easily understand them. Then high level language are very similar to our English language, our language, and it can be closer to human language. Machine language program are directly understood by computer. Program written in the assembly and high level language need to first converted into machine language. As I told you, only machine language can computer understand. Other languages need to translate, then computer can understand them. अभी हम बताए आपको सिर्फ मशीन लैंग्वेज एक ऐसा लैंग्वेज जिसको कंप्यूटर समझ सकता है, बाकी सारी लैंग्वेज को कन्वर्ट करना पड़ता है. लाइक असेंबली लैंग्वेज, फॉर असेंबली लैंग्वेज वी विल यूज एंड असेंबलर टू ट्रांसलेट, एंड फॉर हाई लेवल लैंग्वेज देर आर टू ट्रांसलेटर प्रोग्राम एंड इंटरप्रीटर एंड कंपाइलर. इंटरप्रीटर एंड कंपाइलर आर यूज टू ट्रांसलेट हाई लेवल लैंग्वेज टू मशीन कोड. हमको पता है कि एक मशीन लैंग्वेज ही है जिसको कंप्यूटर आसानी से समझ सकता है, इजिली डायरेक्टली समझ सकता है. बाकी जो लैंग्वेजेज हैं उनको कंप्यूटर डायरेक्टली समझ नहीं सकता है, तो उसके लिए हम ट्रांसलेटर प्रोग्राम यूज करते हैं. जैसे असेंबलर को असेंबली को ट्रांसलेट करने के लिए असेंबली लैंग्वेज को असेंबलर, और हाई लेवल लैंग्वेज को ट्रांसलेट करने के लिए इंटरप्रीटर और कंपाइलर. ओके, सो नाउ वी हैव डिस्कस्ड वन द मेन पॉइंट्स ऑफ द चैप्टर वन. नाउ लेट्स मूव टू नाउ स्टार्ट टेस्टिंग टाइम एक्सरसाइज. फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ हेल्प बॉक्स. द फिफ्थ जनरेशन कंप्यूटर विल यूज which technology? We know that artificial intelligent AI first. Okay, then the computers of second generation were based on which technology? Transistors. Second. The are used for calculation intensive tasks such as weather forecasting, climate research and so on. Kya hoga? Super computer. Here 3. Supercomputer 3. The days, the mid-range servers are referred to as. These days, the mid-range servers are referred to as mini computers. Kya hoga? Mini computers. Fourth, mini computer. A desktop computer is type of microcomputer. Fifth, microcomputer. A set of instructions written in a programming language. Sixth, program. Here, program. Now, worksheet 2. Tick the correct answer in the box. Which computer generation are based on vacuum tube technology? We know that first generation. Which generation of computer was based on the integrated circuit technology? IC was used in third generation computer. Which of these is not a high level language? Assembly language. Assembly language is a low level language. Which of fastest and most powerful computer? We know that supercomputer is fastest and most powerful computer. Which of these converts a high level language program into machine code? Compiler. Assembler is used to translate assembly language to machine code. Compiler is used to translate high level language to machine code. Next, worksheet 3. Write T for true and f for first statement in the box. Mainframe computer are most powerful than the mini, more powerful than the mini computer. True. Supercomputer work on artificial intelligence. True. A software is collection of program perform a specific task. It is also true. John Van Neumann is called the first programmer of the world. No, it is false. It is false. The assembler converts high level program into machine language. False. Assembler translate assembly language into machine language. A laptop is a type of microcomputer. True. Now answer in word order sentence. Who is known as the first programmer of the world? Augusta Ada Lovelace. So you will write Augusta Ada Lovelace. Then what technology was used by the first generation computer? Vacuum tubes. Name a software that is needed to convert in high level program into the machine code. You can write any interpreter or compiler. Both are used to convert high level program into machine code. So you will write compiler. What is an assembler? Assembler is a program translator that translate assembly language into machine code. Which is more powerful, microcomputer or mainframe computer? Mainframe computer is more powerful. What is a software? A software is a set of, is a collection of instructions that enable the user to interact with a computer. So answer in one word or sentence and answer in the following question in 2-3 sentences. I will make a PDF. I will prepare a PDF of this and I will along this video you will get the answer of these questions in PDF format. Okay. I hope you are able to answer these questions without my help. Yes? Okay. Thank you.